perseverance.
R for respect.
I for integrity.
D for determination.
And E for empathy.
The sixth graders at Parker Middle School in Chelmsford. Thank you so much for that morning message. Everybody out there, you can help us wake up Boston. Upload your morning message at cbsboston.com/morningmessage or share it with us on Facebook or Twitter. We'll be right back.